It's your boy JT and I'm back again with another reaction video. Yeah, today we are reacting to Norm Ender Daily.
Daily's crazy.
Yeah, so this is probably this again, and that's I swear we're supposed to have the words.
Norman Ender actually lives to these people. I don't understand. At least three of the songs that I know of, they are this is Mekanin Saibi, Alaina, this and this.
And this is also a this.
So please don't forget to smash subscribe button, like the video, share the video, comment something like this below.
Likes.
Follow us on Instagram.
And let's just get right into the video.
And let's Don't you know Faiza is what Jezza, the song that Jezza sang?
Oh. That's what I'm looking at. Do you understand anything written?
Zalari sala ve bunu yapmalısın. You need to throw your, what is it called?
Dice.
Your dice. And for you to get more than me, you need to throw 13.
I'm always throwing 12.
That makes sense. He's talking to everybody.
That's it, that goes touch.
Yeah, because Actually, he's really crazy though. Like, to be honest, his songs and stuff. Yeah, he's, the way he does his videos is really crazy and like weird. You know, yeah,
so. Doesn't care. He throws shit at everybody. No, like this song is not for me, that's what I mean. Because of this, the lyrics.
Bırakın, just leave it. You don't have any talent.
This
is rap, yapınızda ben görüyorum. When you guys make a rap, I'll see.
Only God knows how interested this would have been if he had any.
Don't hit me like Tupac.
You guys shouldn't hit me the way you hit Tupac. Or the way they hit Tupac. Or the way they shot Tupac.
Ben,
I will still love you guys till death.
So just to
so weird, man, like,
yeah, that's weird.
Bunu sanki bilmiyor, bana dediler deli deli deli.
So okay, let me, I think I should go first.
She's still there.
Okay. So yeah, number one, we didn't understand everything.
Yeah.
But when we got to this, like, we grabbed like, a few points and stuff. But I don't know. It's not like, I mean, he has the flow, but I did not just feel the song.
Mm-hmm.
But I like the chorus. Yeah, I liked it. So yeah, I like the chorus though, but nah, the song is
just there.
Yeah, so the chorus was good.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Yeah, very good. But for some reason, the way I like them in Mekanin Sayebi,
mm-hmm.
I don't know, right now I really don't like him anymore, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
I liked him too much in Mekanin Sayebi, mm-hmm. but I guess it's because I heard something like Phase Out, which had to do with Jezza.
I'm guessing maybe because this song is not as, like, it's in no level to Mekanin Sayebi. That can also be, you know, you might hate an artist because of if he's not singing well.
Yeah, and he was saying something like, "Don't hit me like Tupac, don't shoot me like Tupac."
That's like going over the top, innit?
And then said, "Even if you do, like, I'll love you till death or something." I don't know. It doesn't really, doesn't really make any sense.
What I personally think about the song is, because of the lack of subtitle, it really killed the song for me. It had the catchy chorus really, but I don't know, I can't give it a pass, this particular song, no. I mean, we've seen a better Nomende song, Mekanisa,
mm-hmm.
so this is just not it, man, nah.
And honestly, the fact that he's trying to like shoot shades and also trying to also say like he will love them to you there.
Hmm.
I mean,
it's hypocritical, yeah, and you understand, like,
he's just doing it for fun, you know, like he's just bored in the house and he's like, okay, let me throw shots at people and tell them I still love them. That's not psychopathic, I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Man, that's it, man. That's it, man. I wouldn't say this is what I expected. So make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, follow us on Instagram. Anything else to say?
Until we see you next time, guys.
Until we see you next time, peace.